sounds of heavy equipment, chainsaws, and a wood chipper are in the air on Liberty Avenue as construction has finally begun on Liberty Meadows. A 1-acre site will be cleared for the model site plan. That model unit is expected to be complete by November, according to Liberty Meadows owner Jim Tunis.